Dirty bit. Dirty bit.
Okay, recording session is now in play. Let's see. First of all, thank the devs for adding a report system now. Now they realize the community is filled with toxic people, they now are doing something about it. However, there's this one particular player that's currently hiding right now, that's been harassing Kitty for almost every time when they meet. Her name is SpookyCat. And let's just say that for some odd reason she keeps targeting Abby over some little grudge. Wait a minute. Now that I think about it, what was the grudge about again?
She attacked me on Kuro, and I fought back. And then she's like, I'm gonna keep revenge on you. Even though I didn't do anything to her before that.
Whenever she meets SpookyCat, like, by coincidence, for some odd reason, she just acts like a bully. And what's worser is that... Okay, in Abby's fault, she forgot to take a screenshot of the messages that SpookyCat kept sending her. And for some odd reason, she did not take, and it did not possess her to take screenshots, just in case. Since she doesn't have Facebook, she completely ignored that. So, at that point, I'm just starting to get a little annoyed. First, it was annoying the first time, then the second time, now the third time, and now way more than, and now she's doing this more and more, and it's getting paranoid and stupid. No offense, but she just keeps attacking Abby. She even went as far as to send messages. And even as far to try to go in her ranch. But Abby always keeps her ranch locked. So I think she got on Global saying something like that. Look, if any of you are familiar with this person named SpookyCat, be sure to report this to the devs. Because Abby took some screenshots, but somehow she lost them. I don't know. I asked her everything, and she somehow lost it.
Except for two.
And that was her attacking Abby during the race. But no more than that. So, if you guys happen to see SpookyCat, please don't hesitate to report her about any harassment at all. Please, because she already got a warning, and now she's going into hiding. But if you guys happen to see her, please help us out here, because this is getting stupid. She's holding a grudge on Abby for just no apparent reason, and she keeps harassing her every time those two meet, and it's just by coincidence. They bump into each other. She clashes. She just constantly harasses Abby. So can you guys, like, just help us out here? Because we want this to get done and over with. Because this bitch is getting stupid and is stupid, right? Stupider by each time. And she's just constantly harassing her. And I'm fed up. Really, I am. I went through a lot of issues with my family right now for like nearly 2 weeks. 2 weeks straight of nothing but drama. And I nearly had the worst birthday during nighttime. So just help put an end to this. The last thing I need is this dumb bitch to be constantly harassing Abby for no apparent over a stinking crit. So she's kind of like Hybrid Dawn, except she's worser. So can you guys just please, I'm still recovering from some family issues that I'm having, and and just help out, because I'm too tired for this. I just got done with a family issue, a big major one. And I just don't want to deal with this right now. I don't want to deal with some idiotic, arrogant kid or adult. I don't know how old they are, but I'm just saying. Just childish behavior of just harassing and bullying somebody over one trifle matter. So can you guys just please do that solid favor, and if you see SpookyCat, please report her. But if you get evidence, just try to get her to confess and then take a screenshot. I don't know what. Just please help out. Cause I'm tired. And I'm just... Sorry, Abby. It's just that I'm... Abby here knows what... But I'm not gonna say what it was, cause it was really bad.
Yep.
Ugh. And let me tell you, it was that bad to the fact that police were almost involved. Almost. Ugh.
Hmm.
Oh yeah. So yeah, just help me out here, please. Well, help Abby out. So that way I can get less of a headache over somebody messing with Abby over a trifle matter. I mean, oh, I'm begging too much. Oh, I'm gonna go. I'm too tired for all this. First family issue, now we gotta deal with some cyberbully. This is ridiculous. But regardless, I'm going to put it in this clip. So, also, did she try to change her name though? Like, disguise herself?
Nope.
Oh, she hasn't yet? Oh wait, that was somebody else. Never mind. Okay.
Yeah,
sorry, I'm getting confused because we meet so many bad people on here. There was somebody that tried to disguise, like, change their name a bit, but they only changed, like, shift around two letters. But we'll get to a topic like that another time. But right now, focus on SpookyCat. That's about it. So, now that we're done, okay.